I won't deny you the truth. And I won't hide behind fancy marketing strategies. And I am sure you understand me. Jesus was killed for our sake. He took upon himself our illness and pains, was oppressed and wounded because of our transgression. His blood was shed on Calvary, and his body was crushed because of our iniquities, bringing us peace through his punishment. And by his sacrifice, we were healed. And on the cross, a final word was heard. It is finished.
Misilam nilam.